climate change is expected to have a big impact on agriculture. We've seen temperatures rising at a rate of about 3 degrees per century for an annual average. We also see that the nearby ocean waters have been warming, and there's a lower frequency of snow and ice happening, especially during the spring season. There's evidence from much of the world that the heaviest rainfall events are becoming heavier. We also expect that as the climate warms, we will see a greater frequency of short-term droughts, particularly during the summer months, and a greater frequency of heat waves and less frequent cold spells.
Well, farming is already a very risky business without thinking about climate change. But climate change has made it even more difficult for farmers. When you're talking about longer stretches of drought followed by more severe and violent storms, it makes it even more problematic for farmers to get crops in. The fact of the matter is that this violent and unpredictable weather makes it harder to grow anything. So, I mean, you may say that we're getting more rain so I can move to a crop that's more suited to that. That's fine until we get a more prolonged drought, and that's not gonna work so well. And for some of the fruits and vegetables that we're famous for, whether it's peaches or cranberries or blueberries, it's going to be much harder to successfully produce those as our springs and our frosts are more unpredictable.
It's not simply working your way past an unfortunately timed drought or a cold spell. It's more systematic than that. It's something that we have to deal with, not just once or twice, but on an ongoing basis.
These are serious economic aspects of agriculture in New Jersey, and there's a real question of how agriculture adapts to those changes.